church, there's still some division within our church. A lot of the times our, we have around maybe 5 masses in just Sunday alone. And we're quite like somewhat divided among just Korean speakers and American speakers. But I feel like we try to promote Korean culture, mainly because all of our, I guess, believers are Korean Americans. I don't know, but we really try to welcome different ethnicities to our bazaar and everything so that they can experience Korean culture themselves.
There are different Catholic parishes here in Flushing. First one goes back to about the 1830s, St. Michael's, and then we're right near St. John Vianney, and most of Catholicism here is divided up into parishes, depending on where you live, you belong to that parish. I take it the Korean Catholic Church is not part of that system, is that correct?
It's not really part of it because we don't attend many of their masses, but I believe that, I really don't know what it's called in English, but a lot of times when we're carrying the statue of Mother Mary around, we kind of get involved in what's started from St. John Vianney. But I don't know how, to what extent we're involved.
I guess Rosemary is from Pax Christi. She may know some of that.
Yeah.
Cliche, but I really believe in like world peace and everyone just living their own lifestyles to promote goodness and righteousness, despite whatever God they're under. I'm really not against any different types of religion besides Catholicism that people believe in. Yeah, I feel like everyone just has their own right.
Amen. Amen.
Next time.
Thank you.
As long as you tell me an event,
yes, yes.
I would try.